Welcome to FoxLearn. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to download and install Report Viewer for Visual Studio 2017. Click the Tools menu, then select Extensions and Updates. At the Online tab, you need to enter the Report Viewer at the search box to find the Microsoft Report Designer for Visual Studio, then download and install it. Open your Visual Studio, then create a new Windows Forms project. Right-click on your project, then select Add New Item. We will create a simple report then using the Report Viewer control to display your report. From the Report toolbox, drag a text box control to your report, then enter the text value that you want to display. Right-click on your project and select Manage Noted Packages, then install the Report Viewer control to your project. If you don't see the Report Viewer control in the Visual Studio toolbox, you should add a reference to your Report Viewer control that has already been downloaded to your Visual Studio toolbox. You can find the report library in the Packages folder, inside your project directory. Drag the Report Viewer control from Visual Studio Toolbox to your window form, then choose the report name for the Report Viewer control. Thank you for watching this video.